Kentucky Medical Marijuana is honored to know so many outstanding and distinguished folks here in the Bluegrass State that are fighting to make life better for many other folks who are unable or unwilling to fight for themselves. Nancy Roberts is one of those very distinguished ladies in our community that has spoken at the Louisville Metro Council meetings. If you are not able to attend these very important meetings, please take just 2 quick seconds and share this video. The more we talk about this subject and the more we share important information, the quicker we can get this ridiculous war against a plant behind us. In the upcoming video, Nancy explains why she was compelled to come forward. Thank you for watching and sharing our video.
Nancy Roberts.
I didn't want to speak to encourage you to file and approve an ordinance to make personal adult use cannabis Metro Police Force's lowest law enforcement priority. I came because it's right. I am concerned that by speaking up, it exposes my family and business to potential problems. But I came tonight because although it is much easier to remain in the cannabis closet, it is the right thing to do. I am here to represent those who are afraid to show up. Metro Council members, don't be fooled by low public turnout. People are afraid to show their support, which can mean loss of friends, employment, even arrest. For senior citizens, the largest growing demographic of medical cannabis users, it is particularly frightening. I came out of the closet 2 years ago. My husband is a chronic Lyme patient. We traveled to 5 states spending thousands seeking treatment. Nothing helped until we took a life-changing trip to Colorado. Cannabis relieves many of his most troubling symptoms. I came out for my husband and for all Lyme patients. I came out for our 23-year-old son who has high-functioning autism and for all autism families. He moved to California where he had access to cannabis medicine, which is a huge help for his symptoms of autism. As much as he needs legal medical cannabis, he needs his family more, and he moved back to Kentucky last year. I came out for our teenage sons so they can see that we have to live with courage and conviction, and that by participating in the processes available to us, we can still change the world we live in. The LLEP ordinance will put an end to costly low-level marijuana charges. It allows for a review process if you are arrested. So if you have a valid medical condition, your charges may be dropped. This sends a message of compassion to the thousands of medical consumers in our city and to their families. Go to Louisville.com brands our city as compassionate, saying we're touted across the globe for being welcoming, inclusive, and compassionate. We scored a perfect 100 on the Human Rights Campaign's Municipal Equality Index 3 years in a row. We are leaders in Kentucky and in the South for inclusion and compassion, already having gone against convention to stand up for what is right. Tonight, I am asking you to do that again. I am asking you to continue leading Louisville to become the most compassionate and progressive city in the South by introducing and passing the LLEP cannabis ordinance. Not because it is easy, but because it is right. Thank you.